I'm glad to be here in Washington, my first time. Absolutely, and the weather is absolutely beautiful. And I hope y'all have heard this song. It's called A Dozen Red Roses. Yeah. Oh, well, don't. Here, you use my sleeve. This song was really good to me. It got me where I could go on the Grand Ole Opry and sing, and that was my dream. I tell everybody, if I was to die tomorrow, my dreams come true because I got to sing on the Grand Ole Opry. And in Washington. Yeah.
A dozen red roses, simple bouquet, arrived at the church on her wedding day. The bridesmaids gathered around her, the last details done, but a dozen red roses, who could they be?
Y'all make me feel so good. Thank you. Thank you very much. Boy, y'all weren't kidding, were ya? Wow. You know, it's good to cry sometimes because it just shows you're a real person, and it does, that song does show that parents have an undying love for their children.
That you gave to me, and in a sign of love, like it used to be, the only thing different, the only thing new, I've got your picture.
Thank you.
shake.
Oh, with the hill lights, come on, baby. Oh, I shake, oh, oh.
Let's get it down real low.
Uh-huh.
All right, now, I need somebody to shake it with me. Is there anybody? Yeah? Yeah? Okay, come on. Stand up in your chair. Yeah, so everybody can see ya. Yeah, right there. What's your name?
Julia.
Julia?
What's your phone number?
All right. Are y'all from here? All right, guys. Now listen real close. What you got to do is stand in one little bitty teeny spot. Bend your knees down just a little bit. And back to up and down. Shake it down. Shake. Oh, yeah. Come on. A little lower. Now what you got to do is go forward. Like this. You feel free. You, yeah. Anybody else want to get on their chair and do this? Come on. Now go backwards. Oh, yeah. Now go side to side. David, that's where you got it.